Welcome students, this is class 1 general knowledge class. Take out your knowledge book and open at page number 62. Chapter number 22, page 62. Today our topic is flowers in India. Flowers in India. Flowers are beautiful things, right? Flowers are very beautiful. We all love flowers. They come in so many colors. They smell great and you can wear them. Make your home pretty or give a lovely gift to your family and friends. Right? Now, your today's activity is join the lines and pictures about these common Indian flowers. 1. Lotus. Lotus is the national flower of India. Lotus is our national flower. It grows in ponds and has floating leaves. Lotus grows in pond and has floating leaves. So you join number 1 to the picture she. 1, join picture C and then number 4. Okay, lotus is the national flower of India. It grows in ponds and has floating leaves. Next, number 2, marigold. Marigold is a golden yellow or orange flower. It may be yellow or orange. And the picture A is the flower marigold. String of the flower make lovely garlands or decoration. So number 2, picture A, and next number 1. Marigold, strings of marigold make lovely garlands or decoration. Next, number 3. Jasmine is a small white flower with a lovely scent. And the picture of jasmine is D. So, number 3, join picture D. And it is used to make little garlands and flower string. Flower string, it is used to make little garlands and flower string. So number 2, join number 2. Next, number 4, rose has a lovely scent. Yes, rose has a lovely scent. It can have many colors like red, pink, yellow, white and even black. And the picture rose is B. B is the picture of rose. So 4, B, and number 3. But its stems have soft thorns. The stem of the flower rose has sharp thorns. Next, number 5. Flame of the forest flower are bright red orange. They bloom from April to June. Yes, the flower is flame of the forest. The name of the flower is flame of the forest. And so number 5, join picture G. Okay, polish full flame of the forest. And join 6. Number 6, the ground beneath a tree in spring is covered in a bright red carpet of flowers. The ground of the flame of the forest in spring is covered in bright red carpet of flowers. Next, number 6. Number 6, Frangipani is a pretty white flower with 5 white petals with a little yellow near it, near the middle, little yellow near the middle, 5 petals. It has 5 petals. So number 6, join picture number F and join it. 7, it has a strong scent and large petals. It has a strong scent and large petals. Number 7, tuberose is a white flower with a long stem. Tuberose picture is E. 7 picture is E. And join it with 5. It blooms at night and has a lovely scent. Tuberose blooms at night and has a lovely scent. Okay, complete it. Join it. Complete. Then option B. You may know the names of some of these flowers in your own language. Write them down and find out the others. Okay. English name and name in my language are given here. English names are given and you have to write the name of the flowers in your own language. Okay. First, lotus. In Bengali, it is called poddo. Marigold. In Bengali, it is called ganda. Jasmine, jui. Rose, gulab. Flame of the forest, polish phool. Frangipani, cut gulab. And tuberose, rajanigandha. Okay. In the state of Uttarakhand, about 17 kilometers from the town of Joshimath, amongst the Himalayan mountains lies the valley of flowers. With about 500 kinds of flowers and many rare animals and birds are there. Okay, your GK class is up to this. We will meet in our next class. Bye bye students. Bye bye and have a good day.